Some of us work to become successful. Some to support their families. Others work for what they believe in. Many work to achieve their goals. Some to survive. But what we all share is the right to call ourselves Americans at work.